approaches, because obviously what we're doing isn't working.
First thing is, I have a track record. I've worked with many folks on the state and local level. I've been able to identify dollars to secure federal funding to help projects like the Selwood Bridge. I work closely with Chair Wheeler to do that. I know where the dollars are. We need to partner.